Guys, these lines are ridiculous. I'm gonna miss my flight. Excuse me, there's two other security checkpoints. Why can't you open those too?
I don't know nothing.
But you work for the... God damn it!
Snooty Airlines announces the arrival of flight 239 from Connecticut.
Next.
Oh, I feel like I've run a marathon.
Okay, the 230 flight to Cheyenne has boarded. Looks like you didn't make it.
What? Well, of course I didn't make it. The line to check in was 2 hours long and the security line was 2 hours more.
Yeah, no problem, though. We'll get you on the 7 a.m. flight tomorrow morning.
I can't go tomorrow. The Jizz Fest is tonight.
Would you like a window or an aisle seat?
This is unbelievable. You know, I seem to remember when the airline said we need a $15 billion bailout from the taxpayers.
Okay, and have any of your personal items been out of your possession since you left?
Well, we gave them the $15 billion and they fired their employees anyway. So now we have three people to clear 400 passengers.
Hey, he's right.
Yeah.
Okay, and bags have been with you at all times?
So where did that money go? I'll tell you where it went. It went right into the pockets of the presidents and CEOs of the airlines so they could keep their multi-million dollar salaries.
Yeah.
And here's your boarding pass for tomorrow morning.
You think you can treat us however you want because we have to fly? Well, I'll tell you what, Sally Sassalot. I'm going to come up with a new mode of transportation. A brand new vehicle that'll put all you bastards out of business.
Yeah. All right.
You think I can't do it? I got a master's degree in mechanical engineering at Denver Community College. You watch me. Come on, everybody.
Yeah!